And we are back here on the backside now talking to John Sadler, the trainer of Candy Boy, and talking about him today. How are you thinking the horse is looking today?
He's looking really well. He went out and trotted around the track early this morning about 6 o'clock. And, you know, we're in close, so he's ready to go. We just hope we have some good luck.
Ready to go. That definitely sounds like a good thing. And, of course, he finished third last time in the Santa Anita Derby. What kind of gives you confidence in him today?
Well, we think he's a big horse that should like to run a distance. We think a mile and a quarter is going to favor him. He has a lot of stamina in his pedigree, and he's a great big horse. So we're hopeful that there's a lot of speed in the race, and we'll be coming from off the pace.
And I was going to say, overall, what's the pace that you're looking for in this?
Well, we're looking for a fast pace in front. We think that there'll be a lot of speed in this race. So we're looking to be, you know, the closing speed.
Wonderful, and best of luck today. Thank you so much for your time. And, guys, I'm going to send it back to you at the Kentucky Derby Museum. But for now, from the backside, I'm Natalie Grice, WLKY News.